Hi everyone, Lucian. Today I'm going to be playing something which I never thought would actually exist. I didn't see a reason for it to exist, but I'm happy that it does. It's ARMA 3 Takistan Life. If you've played ARMA 2 before or you've watched a bunch of videos, you probably know Takistan Life on ARMA 2 was really, really popular. And a community called Xenos have actually gone ahead and ported it over to ARMA 3. So why am I even bother playing this? Well, I also like the idea of Takistan Life. I just really don't like ARMA 2 as much compared to ARMA 3. I think it's a much better engine to build. What the fuck's okay, 1 second. Sorry, just getting money. There's a guy up on top of a roof that has shot someone as well. But yeah, I think it's a much better engine to play Life on for whatever reason. So I'm going to be trying it out. We'll see what happens. And I'm actually playing as something I haven't played as in a long time, which is just the normal civilian role. And I think for a lot of people, that was actually people's favorite thing when I first started playing Alt's Life. Just not being a cop, not being a rebel, but just playing as a normal civilian and getting involved with those rebels and those cops in a way which you just, well, you can't get involved normally as a rebel and a cop, because yeah, they just work in different ways. But I've got nothing at all. I literally was just trying to serve right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and buy a driver's license, buy a car, try to find some friends, maybe shoot some cops. Who the hell knows what I'm gonna do, but either way it should be fun. The server, as far as I can tell, has been up for about a week or so, so it's not like people are shitting money or anything like that, but the map as a whole is very similar to how it was in ARMA 2, so if you played that already, then you should know how to make money decently, and the only difference is it's on ARMA 3, which, like I said, for many people, well, for me personally, I prefer it. For other people, that might be the same, I don't know. Something wrong with these people. Okay, I bought a hatchback, actually, not a one of the other things, whatever, this will do. Also, this is actually a mod, which means there's a lot of custom weapons in it as well. So there's custom weapons, custom skins, and custom everything. Whereas, of course, with Alt's Life, that is not a mod. So you can get things like that. Look at that right there. Look how beautiful that is. That's a Mama 2, I think. And there's lots of people roleplaying really weirdly. But either way, there's a lot of custom shit in it. What the fuck? I've got no idea what's going on right now. There's a cop somewhere. Alright, anyway, I've somehow managed to already lose my car, so I'm going to go ahead and buy a second one. Hopefully not lose this one this time. I'm just going to rent it, you know, save a bit of dosh.
Oh, shit, yeah.
And
what does that mean?
Get in, and then...
You killed me. Speak English! You killed me.
I've got a bunch of strangers in my car. Hello?
Hey, let's go kill some fucking UN man. They raped my women and children in my village. Let's go fucking kill them.
I have a friend up at the U... I know where the UN are right now.
Well, how are we going to kill you?
I have a friend that knows...
What the fuck is wrong with people?
We need weapons.
I can be arranged.
Go get weapons.
Why can't I just get run over?
I can get you an MP5.
An MP5? That sounds good.
Yeah.
Where can we go?
Only 5k.
Ooh. Show us the ways, man. Where do we get the MP5?
Where do we need to go?
You need to let me out the vehicle right now, and then I'll take you there.
Huh.
What are you doing? Get back in! We must go get guns and kill the UN!
I'm really confused, man.
I don't know. Let's go get guns and kill the UN.
Why are we killing the UN?
Let's get more comrades to come with us. Because they raped my women and children in the village that I lived in.
Oh, no. That's a shame, dude. Okay, yes, we've got a good cause. Let's get weapons, then. Do you know where we can find some?
Let's get weapons. Let me look.
Right, well, I'm really confused. Everyone seems to roleplay a lot more than I thought it would. There's a checkpoint over here. There's the UN, which I will
police. Holy shit!
What's wrong?
Fucking explosion, terrorist bombing.
Oh yeah, shit. There's also a red faction, which are... I can't remember what they're called, but there's more factions than there is normally in Alt's Life on Takistan Life. And then there's independent, I think, as well.
I don't know, where are the guns? Where can we get the guns?
I don't know, man. I've got no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I'm new. Oh shit. I'm new here, you know?
I don't know.
Yes. Let me look.
I thought that guy was going to get us MP5s, but he just ran away, so I'm lost now. Weapon license, Let's go up here and try to find a weapon license.
Yes, I know where the gun shop is now. I know.
The black market or the actual normal one?
The gun store. It is behind us.
But do we need a license for that?
I do not know. We might.
Okay, let's see how much of a license is first.
Be careful, man. There are lots of terrorists who will be looking to kidnap. Where are you from?
I'm from England. What about you? Are you from this local area?
What is your business here?
My business here is it's personal. I'd rather not share, but it has something personal to do with the UN.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, be careful. There are lots of terrorists that are looking to kidnap.
This is like a random stranger as well. You know, it's not like I got this guy from a video or something. Okay, well, I'm going to go check out the weapons store. Hope this guy isn't one of those terrorists and he's going to steal my car. I guess not. All right, it's this weapons store right here. We can get a license. How much is it? Holy shit! I don't know about you. I don't have that kind of money.
I only have 100k.
We need to find the black market. The black market is somewhere. I don't know where it is, though.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, so far so good. So, we've worked out nothing other than we need to kill UN. We don't have weapons.
The black market, they sell the big guns.
Where's
the
black market? There's a checkpoint over here as well in the middle of the map. Like, you need a passport to cross there? Like, I don't know. Like, this is kind of interesting. Because I've literally never played Takistan Life before. So I'm probably looking like a massive retard for those who have played it for a while, but... a smuggler, the weed field... It's nice he does have a new map really to roleplay on.
I found the arms dealer. The arms dealer?
Where's he?
Yes. That's about 6 kilometers.
Is he across the checkpoint? Because we need a passport, I think, to cross the border.
No. We need a passport, but don't worry, I will cover for you.
Okay. Do you have a passport?
Don't worry. I work with the terrorists. I do not have a passport. But...
You worked with the terrorists?
Worry.
What the
fuck? You're in good hands.
I'm really confused. Okay. I don't know. I have a lot of faith in you. I don't know why. Maybe it's your voice? But I believe you. I believe every word you speak.
Maybe. I grew up in the slums of a village close to here before the UN came and took all the resources and raped and murdered our women and children.
After myself and Nino investigate the gun store, we'll find out we do need the gun license to buy from there. I don't know if there's a black market on this map, but there is normally in Takistan Life. Either way, we couldn't find that. So instead, we need to find our guns from another source, which is a lot harder than it sounds. In fact, no, it sounds pretty hard as it is. But still, we tried, and I guess we succeeded.
We need to find some powerful friends, you know, that could help us get guns, maybe.
Where are we going to find those friends?
In the terrorist town.
There's a convoy in front of us.
We are looking for weapons. To buy some weapons off someone. You guys look like men with weapons, you know? We are looking to buy some weapons.
Would you like some weapon?
He's got a weapon!
Yes, you look like the right men to talk to, you know?
Yes, I know. Yes.
Do you guys all have weapons?
So,
oh shit!
We have perhaps buy some, right, me and my friend here. Oh. My friend here is from from out of town and I'm trying to get him and I some weapons, you know? And you guys look like the right men to talk to.
Well, you may be right about that. How do we know you're not trying to trick us?
Yeah. Sir, I am born and raised and I...
What?
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
You
okay.
Kidding?
Okay, well, look, man. Oh. You look like you hate the UN. I hate the UN just as much as the next guy, you know? And we just need some weapons for our cause, you know?
Yeah, not big what weapons, you know, just, weapon? just some little weapons.
That's very true. In this what is the name of your cause?
The name of my cause is CDF.
Okay, give me 1 second while I discuss this with my fellow terrorist.
Okay.
Huh.
Guys, we should just kill him. We should just kill him, guys, okay?
Oh.
I don't know if we kill him. We don't know what happened, though. I don't think we should kill him. Hold on, let's discuss this properly.
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys. We couldn't tie him up and fuck him in the ass, but that might not work.
Sounds good.
But they seem friendly, so... We should help them.
That's interesting. Went from kill them to bum them to help them. Nice. Hello.
Hello, brothers.
Hello.
We will sell you one AK.
One AK.
For how much?
Yes.
We've got the money.
How much?
I think.
$2 billion.
$150K.
Can we discuss that over real quick?
Yes.
Fuck. How much money do you even have, man? I've only got 50,000.
1AK, 150,000.
Yeah.
Do we have that kind of money? I have 100,000.
I've got 50,000. Do you have exactly 100,000?
But do we have that kind of money? I mean,
we don't. It's our life savings.
But
I've got 50.
I think we could put our funds together and buy this AK-47. Maybe rob someone for their weapons.
I've got 50,000. You've got 100,000. Do you have exactly 100,000?
Yep, exactly 100,000. That's perfect.
Then that's fine. I mean, it's gonna be all of our money though, so we're not gonna have any money left. So I don't know. It's gonna have to go to good use. But yeah, we can get an AK.
Yes. Okay. Okay. We will take you up on your offer. How about this? How about the 120,000? Could you do that?
Pretty sure you buy them for 120,000.
Okay, now it's 225,000.
Okay, no. I'm sorry. We're just, we don't have very much. We're very poor.
There's a lot of people past this, sir. I don't know if doing business here is a good idea.
How much did he say? How much?
No, 150 is fine. 150 is fine. 150 is fine.
Okay, 150. Okay.
That works.
150 right now. Put it on the ground.
No, we don't have it. We don't have it on us. It's in our bank.
Let's go.
It's in the bank
right now.
Calm the fuck down. Calm down. Calm down.
Oh my fucking god, man.
Are you a follower of Allah?
Yeah, totally.
Allah Akbar.
I give it to you for being a follower of Allah Akbar. I give you 125K, okay?
Okay, dude, look at that. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Well, that went pretty well. See, terrorists are good people. They gave us a good price.
Yeah, they gave us a discount. I'm still not sure if we're going to be able to put it to good use, you know? The UN are, you know, they get a lot of money from the government to do their thing. Governments, so...
Yes, they do.
I don't know. Not sure how much one AK is going to do against them. I guess we'll see.
I even gave you some extra goodies for that AK.
Oh, really? Thanks.
Yes.
Do you want to hand over
brothers,
money?
For the cause.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you done?
For the cause, man. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
For the cause. Have a great day.
You too. I'm just going to look at it quickly.
Ooh.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Oof.
Beautiful.
It's got a grenade launcher as well.
Now we must get another one.
1 second.
We must find someone.
Just want to shoot a grenade, you know, into a distance. Oh, ooh. Shit, that's an HE. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize.
It is okay, brother. It is okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought it was a smoke. I didn't think he gave us any HEs. Right, there you go. You take the gun. Alright. Well, that's the deal done, Ben, and now our plan is to get more weapons with this one weapon. That sounds like the worst idea ever.
Okay, now we must find someone to rob, now that we have our firearms.
Okay, where do you think we should do that?
Maybe we drive along the road till we see someone.
Oh shit, is that UN?
Oh.
What do we do?
UN?
What
do
we do?
Turn around.
Yo, vehicle, stop.
Oh, shit.
Stop.
Oh shit!
Keep driving, quick!
I know.
Oh no! Swerve! Evasive action!
It's okay, we're gonna be fine. Oh my god.
Oh man. The UN, the savage motherfuckers.
Alright, we're gonna have to illegally cross the border, let's go. Oh, I just broke the wheels.
Oh no!
Fuck. Just get everything out of the car that you can and let's go. We'll just run across. This is gonna go horribly. Mate, you're fake. Plus one, dude. If you end up in jail, man, I don't know what to say. I don't see things ending too good at the end of today.
We'll see, man. We will see. The gods are in our favor. Allah will praise us.
I don't know, man. We need to run back to home. How far away is that? 1.6 kilometers? I mean, as great as God is, if you're letting me drive a car, you already made a mistake. There's the UN right down there. God and the checkpoint. Over to a left, there's a UN car on top of my head. So, probably wasn't a good idea to go anywhere near that. We're not dead, at least. I'm sure they're totally not knowing us across the border. There's an Ifrit right here. Wait, who's this guy?
Put your fucking hands behind your head. Put your hands behind your head right now. Do not turn around. Do not turn around.
Oh, don't shoot me. Oh, don't shoot. Do.
Oh, shoot. Brother, watch out.
I'm down. I've got a weapon. Where was that? Where was gunshots from? Up the hill?
He's up on the hill.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. Or maybe from the checkpoint.
I don't know, man. I'm scared. I think I'm gonna die. I'm too young to die. I'm taking shots.
Oh, yes.
Shit.
Perhaps
where's the bodyguard?
On the other hill across.
Oh, $270,000. I've got $270,000, dude. When do you get the fuck out of here? What?
Okay. We make a break down the hill.
Down the hill? Are you sure?
This way.
There's a heli landing on top of the hill, I think.
What?
I don't know.
We're stuck.
We're not stuck, we're just fucked. Just keep your eyes open. God, we just came across this guy in the middle of a fucking hill. That was well played from that dude. Do you have any mags you could give me? I need some mags if you could put them in my backpack. I lost them when I changed to a ghillie suit. Just one mag would do. Thank you. What does this use? Different, actually? Oh no, this is different ammo.
Where
this is much stronger. This is an AKM. Take
the
ammo back. This is 7.62.
Okay.
Sorry. Yeah, I see a UN call over there, I think that is. I'm not sure. Was it UN shooting us, do you think?
I wonder where he was shooting us from. Very unlikely. They probably... that is possible. That is very... Oh!
I think we should just run north, and I think we might be okay.
Okay. I'll follow you.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna get fucked. This ghillie suit's probably illegal too. Oh my god! We're fucked!
Oh! Bad idea!
No idea where it's coming from, dude. No! Yeah, it's fucking UN. No!